My dear friend, today is a historical day for space and science and technology in India. I am extremely happy to announce that GSLV Mark III vehicle successfully injected Chandrayaan 2 in the defined orbit. In fact, the orbit is 6,000 kilometers more than what our intended is better. That way, the satellite people have more life, more fuel, and for playing with the maneuvers. Actually, it is the beginning of a historical journey of India towards moon and to land at a place near South Pole to carry out scientific experiments to explore unexplored. In fact, after that a serious technical snag we had, and we fixed that technical snag, now ISRO bounced back with flying colors. Immediately after the technical snag observed in an intelligent way, 1 week back, the entire team ISRO swing into action. In fact, next 24 hours, the work done in this center was mind-boggling. And quickly, the vehicle was brought back to normal and identified the root cause of the technical snag, corrected it. Everything happened in 24 hours. In next 1.5 days, the required tests were conducted to ensure that corrections made was proper in the right direction, and we confirm, and after that vehicle is handed over to the management for taking further action. If you are seeing this particular mammoth task, it's possible, or it is only because of the very, very hard work by the team ISRO, especially engineers, technical assistant, technicians, supporting staff of SDSC, VSSC, LPSC, and IPRC. In fact, they are working continuously, forget about their families, sacrificing their interest, but non-stop mode, they worked to ensure that the snag is fixed properly. In addition to that, the expert team constituted was really on the job for last 7 days, so that to ensure that every systems are function properly. And it is my duty to salute all the people who have done the work, make it happen successfully. Now, regarding this vehicle, also it's a special for this mission. In this mission, GSLV Mark III performance has been increased by 15% more than the earlier mission. Thereby, now the Mark III is approached 4-ton capability to GTO as we designed. My compliments and congratulations to the launch vehicle team for really doing excellent work to enhance the performance capability of the vehicle. Now, if you are talking about Chandrayaan 2, this is actually 3 satellite missions stacked in a single launch vehicle mission, wherein 2 systems are not known to us. First time we have developed, that is lander Vikram and rover Pragyan. Let me tell one more thing. I would say that last 1.5 years, the satellite team really burned midnight oil to make the Chandrayaan 2 as per the suggestion given by the National Committee, almost reworked the entire spacecraft last 1.5 years, and they worked without any gap. They made it and brought to the launch. My best compliments and congratulations for the satellite team for bringing the Chandrayaan 2 the launch pad at the earliest. My dear friends, now having injected the satellite or Chandrayaan 2 in the intended orbit and in better than that orbit, whatever the satellite team wanted to do tomorrow, the launch vehicle done today to you. And your earthbound maneuver is going to be additional bonus for you. That way it's good. Now the mantle is given to satellite team or Chandrayaan 2 team, mission team. They are going to have do the 15 very crucial maneuvers in next 1.5 months, and finally bringing the Chandrayaan 2 around the moon to place. After that, the D-Day will come, and that day we are going to experience 15 minutes terror to ensure the landing is safely near South Pole. And to carry out the project of this magnitude, definitely the credit must go to the team ISRO, along with the contributions from the review team, quality personnel, as well as industry.